Tony Hopcraft, St. Augustine, Florida. My previous video on the Sago palm. We're now on another one right now. As you can see, we've cut all the branches off that are hardcore. Not all, we left a few. Because what we're going to do is we're going to take the SIMIX Ag Plus, which is bagged now, the SIMIX all-purpose cleaner. We're going to completely saturate this plant right here. We'll keep up with it for a couple months. By summer's time, it is now February 16th, 17th, something like that. This Sago palm will be thriving and looking good. This white scale is rampant. It's eating everything up. You can just see all these leaves are cut off. That's why this plant looks so rough, because this white scale is sucking the life out of it. All right. So what we're going to do, we're going to take one of these scoops. This is a 4-ounce scoop. This will soon be bagged up as SIMIX Ag Plus. We're doing testing with all types of plants all around the world, actually. It's working. Kills all kind of fungus. Basically based on hydrogen peroxide and also nanoparticles of titanium dioxide. With the nanoparticles and the hydrogen peroxide, the titanium dioxide apparently is getting on there. It always makes hydrogen peroxide, so it's not appearing, allowing regrowth. But what's going to end up happening, we'll probably come back in a month. It'll take 2 or 3 treatments to get in order. Then about every 6-8 months is the only time you have to treat it. I'm going to turn the water on. Basically, that was 4 ounces of the SIMIX in a bucket. Stir it well. Make sure the powder dissolves. Now the SIMIX, of course, is very safe. Safe on your clothes. Won't hurt that. You can wash your clothes with it if you want. We use it in the detailing business to clean cars all the time. Everything in cars. Sterilizes everything. Now this sprayer right here is available at, it's a lot of foam. More foam than product. Let me get rid of that. Let's get pour that in. The sprayer is available at Ace Hardware. It's called the Hunter Self-Mixing Sprayer. And the first goal, it's got this little thing here, I'm going to turn this up here, is to saturate this plant with this. Like so. You'll see the scale kind of falling right off of the plant. Okay, the bucket I had, I got more foam than cleaner, so I'm going to switch over to the cleaner, but that's pretty much more the cleaner. Now, what will end up happening, you'll spray the whole plant down with this, you'll saturate it, then you'll rinse all the scale off. You'll do this about once a month for 2 months, and then about once every 6 to 8 months. And that's how you do it. That's the SIMIX Ag Plus on the Sago palms. I'll be back with this plant in probably 2 or 3 months to show you the difference. Thanks for watching. Tony Hopcraft, St. Augustine, Florida. Hi, Tony Hopcraft, St. Augustine, Florida. In my previous video about 60 days ago, I showed you how this thing was eaten up by white scale. I took the SIMIX Ag Plus, which is all-purpose cleaner. We're getting the labeling done on it right now. I want you to look at these right here. Here's the flush coming out, okay? Whereas before, as you saw, the whole plant was dying. There's a one flush here, and if you walk around here, if you don't mind, you have another flush happening right here, okay? So this was eaten up with white scale. Now we just need to cut off the rest of the dead branches, and this thing will begin to thrive. Then we'll maintain it with the SIMIX probably every 6 months. You'll never have a problem with white scale again. Any questions, give me a call, 904-377-3884. Thanks very much.
This is Tony in St. Augustine, and we were talking about white scale on Sago palm. Now this one right here, as I mentioned in the video previous, that I did not treat this one, but yet this one I did, which they're next to each other in my lawn, and I did this as an experiment. Now the hope was, when I had this, if you looked at the last video, there was a lot of white scale underneath the branches here, and I treated it with the Ag Plus. Still a little bit right in there, I'm seeing. I didn't cut any of them off, but you know, we're seeing the white scales not really prevalent. Over there, there's really none whatsoever that I've been able to see anywhere. So the fact of the matter is, what they tell me from the research is, I'm waiting on the flush to see if they're going to come out green. And now one thing I'm noticing are these prickly things. I guess these are leaves or branches, I'm not sure, but we'll find out. But I'll come back to you as soon as I see how it works. But this is all about the SIMIX Ag Plus, a test I've been running now for a while to make sure I can keep my Sago palms. Okay, we started filming this last year with the white scale, as I recall. And, you know, hey, it takes a while for these things to turn the corner. Anyhow, I just want to bring you, she's starting to flush, looking pretty strong. And from the previous video, now I trimmed this one back over here. As y'all remember the last one, this one was popping. But I want you to look at the way this one is getting ready to pop. And I mean, man, she's looking good, okay? No white scale. Now also, okay, my other plants in the entire yard are really popping as well. I'll get a clip of those. It's looking good. Have a great day. This one right here, as you can see, is really popping. It was eating up a white scale. I took the SIMIX Ag Plus, which is a SIMIX all-purpose cleaner. And basically it's based on hydrogen peroxide, baking soda, so it does a great job. But if you notice how rich and thick this looks. And when I come to my neighbors across the street, who, as you can see, just doesn't look that good. You know, it's eating up a white scale underneath. Just so you know, but look how rich this one is here. Now let me show you my other ones up here. Now this one over here has not started to flush yet. They were all dying from the scale, but now this one's really starting to pop too. See, you know, it's a beautiful thing. All of them eating up with white scale. I took the SIMIX all-purpose cleaner, which is going to be renamed Ag Plus, etc., etc. And that's all it took. There you go. Thank you very much.